guys, it's Gil Trimble here, and I'm at the Train Hobby Show in the Hudson Valley. So let's walk around and take a look.
If I had to guess, from that thing. Okay. Moving on.
Sometimes it's screwed on with these screws in here. But a lot of times you just pull this to the side and it comes right out.
Yeah, that's what a lot of mine do. But...
And that's a cool relic. Really, they have the museum in Baltimore. They have the first organized relic in the United States that we
acquired. Yeah.
Yeah. I gotta put metal wheels on it or something.
Well, you also know you gotta...
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That's regular in.
Yeah, end track.
Yep.
Yeah, that's a nice layout. Okay there, Brian?
Yeah, I know. I bumped it twice.
Yeah.
The other trailers are just kind of mishmash.
Well, I mean, as you can see by my forehead, I'm a New Haven fan,
yes.
So. I was running a pair of U25Bs on the T-Trak layout earlier. I've got to get, hoping to get decoders in those soon.
Well, they built the modules, are they actually here?
So,
or they just sort of.
Most of them aren't. Basically, that was the competition was hosted by HVRRS. We sold the modules all through the summer, and then.
Yeah, my parents were one in one. My dad worked for the federal government, and my mom was a school teacher, so she worked for the state.
The wires weren't quite long enough.
I got you.
You couldn't stretch them. The electrons wouldn't get there.
I left my wire stretched out. So,
that's true. got a box for the stuff that he's been given because he's helping me.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Two motors.